Have I ever been disappointed? Yes, many times. I realize that I'm the problem. I set in high expectations from people and then I get disappointed. Disappointment is an appointment you set with the person or whatever it is that you think you want to achieve later in the future. And then when that time comes, you miss it. So then you become disappointed. If I expect people in my business to do what I need to do to get where I want to go, I will be disappointed.